Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro sa Marvel Future Fight. Natin ang volume. And so sa settings guys, na-detect niya yung Marvel Future Fight sa high settings, performance high. So testingan muna natin ng high lahat. So, tignan natin kung maglalag siya pag madaming kalaban. So, mukhang mamamatay daw tayo dito. Kulang daw yung power ng characters natin. So, initial stages guys, or impression, sa tingin ko kayang-kaya ng Player S8 Pro yung Marvel Future Fight. And syempre, mahina lang yung character kasi natin. And pulubi kasi yung mga character natin. And so, ang settings na gamit natin ay high. So, kayang-kaya ng Player S8 Pro yung Marvel Future Fight. So, yung Marvel Future Fight, guys, kayang-kaya siya ng Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro. So, kung gusto nyo siyang laruin or i-download, wala kayong po problema sa kanya. Smooth na smooth. Yan. So, kung gusto nyo laruin, guys, yung Marvel Future Fight sa Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro, wala siyang kaproblema. Kayang-kaya siya ng S8 Pro kahit pa sa high settings. Yan. So, sana na-inform ko kayo, guys. So if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.